Stop number 5. Synchro. Let's do this, KaraMac. Here I go.
So good in here. I've been here so long.
I know, it's so Christmassy.
It looks incredible. So I made this for KaraMac. What do you guys think?
She has her own personalized waters because she's just like me. And I feel like if I had my own space, which
it's coming, 3 months.
How amazing. Refreshing.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm. How are you? How are you? Didn't you just walk out?
Sister, take your time. First of all, the energy is so high. Not only is the energy getting, because KaraMac is the lady boss in Connecticut. If you're looking to really just get everything in one, there's no other place like this, period. I feel like in Connecticut, it's huge to even have, but I feel like even comparable to like big cities like New York and LA, it's still something that's original and different and tasteful, modern, has so many services. You need to come because Kara is the real deal. I'm not even kidding you. She has been with me since day one. And this is what I have created for her. I created this beautiful energy painting. I built this myself in my mom's basement. Yes, but now I have a studio. Woo! So this right here was really meaningful. I worked with her for about, I would say 3 to 4 months. And during that time when I worked with her, she meditated on all the crystals. She picked them out. I delivered them to her. And the message that really came through was like this claw, and like I saw like jaguars, and I was like, girl, you're gonna get a jag soon, I feel it, I really feel it. And to be honest, I feel like this is like a staple of KaraMac. So I'm just so happy that I even had the opportunity to paint for her and she believes in me.
Kara is the best. My color is never orange. I always look tan and I feel bronze and I will never go anywhere else. That's my honest opinion.
Seriously? Last time I went to Tani.
Yeah, I mean, like, we don't want to diss them, but I'm sorry. You just wait 2 hours, you wash it off, and you're ready.
How long does it last?
Almost like 2 weeks. Yeah. If you're not exfoliating.
I don't ever exfoliate. Mine almost lasts like 3 weeks. I shit you not.
Oh man,
so cute. Kyle, go get beautified. You're about to blow up.
Goodbye.
She is the best. These are her smoky quartz crystals I gave her when she first opened about a year ago. I love Kara so much. This is gonna keep the place grounded and like it's really gonna clear the negative energy. This right here is the best snack bar ever. You know why? Because it has my favorite toppers. The rating is going pretty good so far. What's really cute also, if you guys can see, she decorates every time there's like a holiday or season change. So it really corresponds with what's going on. A good like toasted almond and jam. Mm.
That's fun.
Nah. So you guys ready to see this pale boy turn into a bronze boy? I'm gonna be so tan, I'm gonna let her do whatever she wants to me. Whatever you want, Kara, I trust you. I don't even know who that is. Who is she? Beyonce? Who?
Oh, new girl, you look so good, guys.
Yeah. I'm excited. Look how pale I am, you guys.
Hello.
Bronze. Look at this. I just look like I came back from the Bahamas.
About to get motherfucking spray tan. Motherfucking doing it.
So what are we doing for your tan? How tan are we going?
So I think what you want to do as if I am maybe like Aaron Carter. I don't know. You know what I mean? Like do who you want.
I love an Aaron Carter moment.
Right? You want an Aaron Carter moment right now.
Okay. So I have a new solution for when I,
body. Like, I got my hep shot. Okay. So now I can't get hepatitis B.
So I have a new solution from when the last time I saw you. It's literally what the Kardashians get sprayed with, so you're welcome.
Oh my god.
So you're about to be T Kardashian.
You.
I don't know if we can show this.
It's really warm in here, which I love. So I'm not like cold getting the shivers. I feel like a lot of people get the shivers. This entrepreneur is literally so young, you guys. She's 21. Hello.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
You're so vulnerable and just like perfectly cute right now.
Oh no.
Just like this. Your hands. Our elbows, our hands, and our feet don't. The inside of our hands, underneath of our feet, and our elbows don't see sunlight like the rest of our body does. We're starting with a prep spray. I'm gonna have to yell because it's super loud in here. So this is prep to skin. It's gonna balance out the pH levels, which is really good for my girls. Turn all the way to the back for me. We're just gonna make sure we're spraying on an even base and that the color is gonna come out as rich and as even and natural as possible.
Rip me up even more.
Great, and then turn your head to one side for me. So flex your palms and your elbows a little bit. A lot of our clients literally bring like their dresses, their outfits, their shoes, and their jewelry, and they like get ready in the bathroom here after we do their hair and their makeup, and they're like ready to go.
I feel the KaraMac energy. All that.
Actually, I started from my first dorm room bathroom in New York City. Now I'm here.
Really?
Yeah, that's where it all began.
Oh my god, what a story!
My dorm room in college, and thank god I had a bathroom in my room. I was very spoiled. But that's where I started doing spray tan. I have a photo of my tent in my shower and the spray tan machine on the toilet in my bathroom. Turn your head to one side for me. Other side. Beautiful. All right. So just like that.
I can't hang out with Kara too much because she gives me so much energy.
I know.
And
it's like
that
too
I got
much.
Too excited.
Like my face hurts from being with him for so long. Just a little moisture treatment.
Okay.
It's going to help the tan lock in and it's going to help it last a bit longer.
I need to look like I'm 17.
Seven. We want you to look like you're 7 years old. Oh my god. Stay just like that for me.
Get in here.
Woo!
A little bit, bake you a little.
I feel like I just did like a body car wash.
And it's really natural. You're not gonna know it's a spray tan. It's just gonna look like a summer tea.
Everybody needs to know about this. If you haven't heard about KaraMac, she just opened her second location in Orange.
Get into it.
Are you ready to glow? Cause I'm a black Kim.
Basically, it's just gonna help lock the tan in, help it not move around or smudge. It's gonna help if you feel a little sweaty, it's gonna prevent it from transferring onto your clothes. It also has a nice scent. You won't have like a weird spray tan smell at all. Also, I always put my clients before me, whether they've been with me for years or they're new. I just think it's like, I want you guys to, like I would want someone to do it for me. So I wanna do it for everyone. That's why I'm here till like 10 o'clock almost every night. Talc free, it's specifically made for spray tan.
Wow.
Look, see our other little tan line.
Yeah. Holy, guys, holy.
Can you
Oh my god, Kara, I love this.
So the powder is clay based, so you might look a little chalky or a little gray almost in this lighting, and it's just because it's a clay based powder, so it mutes it a little bit, but it looks fucking amazing.
I feel like I'm going to do like a
Like a bodybuilder competition.
Yes.
Okay,
go to bed. From the last time I had a spray tan, I haven't probably been in here shy to a year. And the last time I had a spray tan, it was nothing like this. This is like a whole nother level. It's very elite. It's very professional. I feel like I feel like a celebrity. So if you want to feel like a celebrity, definitely check out KaraMac. So now that I am Kim K glowed up by KaraMac, the best of the best, I'm gonna put my rings on. I'll tell you right now, she be getting a 10 out of 10. Okay. So I'm looking hot. I went looking like Aaron Carter, now I look like Kanye. We're in Connecticut. Next door. Oh. Oh. All right, love you!